It's nice to unwind after a long week of telling people how Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need. Is it natural? Only pay for what you need.
We've balanced budgets without raising taxes, and we're able to give real money back to Maine people to help them with higher costs.
Fighting inflation instead of each other. One more way Governor Mills puts Maine first.
Hello everyone, my name is Sam Spooks, and today we'll take a look at...
Wednesday live stream here in the humble abode lake house, the haunted lake house. Yes, I have been living in a haunted lake house for the past year and a half now. It is terrifying living in a haunted house. Terrifying. But I love it. I love it. It's like that Geico commercial where, like, the house is haunted. The owners get in and they're like, get out. Some people are like, oh, no, that's nice. That's just a foundation. Other people are like, get out. They're like, oh, no, peace. I'm out. Can't stand ghosts, right? When the house says get out, do you walk into the house? It's like you don't go into the house. But in all those horror movies, they always do something stupid. And it's like, oh, this is why, you know, your death was not mentioned. This is why, you know, we had to write this in the script for just lack of stupidity. and innovation. Oh my goodness gracious. There's a great Halloween commercial that went viral fucking a long time ago. Sorry for my language. Went viral a long time ago. And if you ever see it, it will terrify you. It is a car commercial. If you ever see this car commercial pop up anytime on any of your threads, do not click on it. You will be scared of this car commercial. I saw this car commercial and it terrified me. And till this day, anytime Halloween comes around, there's always that one jackass that always has to be like, hey, look at me, I'm gonna be a Joker and send him this. And I get it. And I'm like, nope, I know from the past. I remembered. Never open that video. But if you tune in and you open up your apps and everything and you tune into Twitch and coming on Twitch TV, you know, or on YouTube, you know, and you see a live stream, like, notification pop up saying Punk's live. Hey, it's me. I'm Punk. But if you get this Halloween spook trick sent to you throughout the year of throughout the month of Halloween, let me know. I'm curious, because it happens every year. There's I see it once in a blue moon every year, but I always know never to open up that car commercial. Now, it's not inappropriate. It's just a giant jump scare. I would love to see if I can rewatch it. I'm gonna try to rewatch it. Oh, my heart is racing. But I don't know if I can share it. I don't know. I don't know if I can pull it up so everyone can see it. But hold on. Alright. Oh God. No God. No. No. Dear God, no. did they get you? Did you get scared? Do not play the audio loud. It sounds more terrifying if the audio is loud. So I had the audio really low, but it was loud enough that the jump scare, like, was loud enough, but, you know, a long time ago, it used to terrify me. I don't know.
dropping it into my mic. A special underwater mic. Who's gonna save the world? Who's gonna save the days? From mayhem crap who's feeling eerie and with you to rage. Who's gonna talk like girlies and girly is in here? Who's gonna chase down villains and then turn around and run in fear? Tie you up in sailor's knots.
Who's gonna save the world? Who's gonna save the days? From mayhem crap to stealing eerie eels with evil rain.
Who's gonna talk like girlies since girly isn't here? Who's gonna chase down villains and then turn around and run in fear? Who's gonna stand for justice when bad guys break the law? You know who I'm talking about. We're claiming chili and bubbles and fifth, but if you're catching a roof of fish, you jump.
before.